Many of the vendors who were arrested in yesterday's operation are currently on remand at Luzira Prison, awaiting for trial. Mastula Nsereko, the secretary of Abanji Gemany Roadside Vendors Association, who were found at Buganda Road Court today, says the officers are hypocrites.
What Madam Namusi don't know at this time around, she does not know that these people are collecting money at night. Yeah? These people, that is their target. That when they send these people during day, during night, there is some cacos which come down and start collecting money from these people. That's what we are fighting for. Let them legalize evening market. Let us benefit in evening market.
However, officials at KCCA insist the operation to drive vendors off the street will continue, including the pursuance of the matter to the courts of law.
Executing our mandate as KCCA, and yesterday was our second day, reinforcing the trade order, because we had done a lot of sensitization and engagement with the communities. But it's absurd that yesterday around the old park there was a group of people that attacked the enforcement officers and police. And so I know that 13 arrests were made and 3 were produced in court yesterday. Others are yet to appear today. We want to appeal to...
The campaign to have the vendors off the street has been spearheaded by traders with Kampala, who make up the greater chunk of Traders Association, KASITA Uganda. Bunya Emmanuel, WBS Prime News, Kampala.